Hey, Bull family. We are we're leaving the brewery. It's a big day. It was Kagan Day.
We just kegged up Bull Float Brew version 3.
And you know, I think it's fitting because we're here at the brewery. We got a pretty big announcement about Anheuser-Busch, about the beer garden for our Bull Float Pre-Party. It's happening here, did you know that?
I did know that. At the beer garden, August 7th, Tuesday night, Dusty's gonna be doing a show live out here, and there's gonna be another live performance.
Oh, it's also where you'll be able to sample our Bull Float
brew
first.
That's very important.
Or should we tell them who's gonna be
I think we should probably tell them.
You got to see him on stage with Kenny Chesney the other night at Busch Stadium. David Lee Murphy will be performing at the beer garden. That's actually August 7th. So music's gonna be at about 6:30. I'll be there live from 5 to 7, so swing on out. It is first come, so get there early and then be able to sample the Bull Float brew.
No dust on those bottles.
Oh, I see what you did there. Again, thank you to Anheuser-Busch. Thank you to the Research Pilot Brewery.
Yes.
Oh, look, there's the Clydesdale Sables. And we will see you August 7th with 93.7 The Bull. As you climbed inside.